This guy's like, yeet.
Don't kill me, I'll see you quick. Change to my electron vortex. I want to pull them off the base first.
This is two jokes.
Yo, that'd be too much fun, bro. Some caper complained because like, we all agreed to do it. That's the funny thing. Like, everyone is like, yo, turn on auto target.
Oh my god.
I'm not big. I can't even like control myself. This is too
freaking jokes, bro. Ouch, that hurt. So much power. I feel like I'm being on Russell, bro.
I got robbed, bro. I got killed by myself. Fang of Vog. Oh my god. Yo, Fang of Vog is fucking disgusting, bro. Oh my god. Yo, this is so fucking jokes. Yo, I honestly can't, bro. I honestly can't. Like, this is too much. Like, the Fang of Vog is just destroying everyone. Because the thing is that it has the same kind of charge as, like, the Leviathan blade. Like, it's a 316. So it's not. Auto target for the win. That's jokes. Holy cow, bro. It took him so long to kill me. I'm honestly like just super OP right now. Like I'm actually doing super OP. Like right now I have easily 20k damage. Easily. Like you know how many Fang of Vog kills I got? I probably got like 2 or 3 Fang of Vog kills, bro. From max, bro. And the Guardian gun, yo, that's easily like 3k right there, bro. Oh, that fucking bird did bear damage, bro. Oh, bro. Fucking shield. This can go heal real quick. Don't kill me. Someone get a blitz kill. Those are kinda hard though. Just gonna trap him in real quick. Oh my god, I should have been freaking killed.
Wow, this guy's stealing all my fucking kills, bro. Time to change up the controller set. Let's try this one. This one's good for recons. You guys won't know when or where I'm gonna pop up. They just won't pop up. I told you, I could bluff the recon, I don't know. Oh shit, I got bluffed. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's okay. I don't know, like, the vortex is kind of fun, but I should have another set of vortex, shouldn't I? I actually put on my AT, bro. At least put on these damage checks, that's the thing. That's why I want to use it, because it's easy. Like, I actually want to have fun, not just, like, kill it. Like, look at that shit. Like, bro, if I use AT, I don't have to aim, bro. All I gotta do is fucking stab. That's what I'm saying. You can use AT, bro. You can do shit, bro. Look at this. No chance still, bro. Why do you think that, like, at the beginning I was doing it like that, now that you're a minute? Like, okay, I know I could do this, but it's not really the funnest. I'd rather use Astro on this battle. Linger down here. Hey, bro, fuck it, I'm scratching, bro. I don't give a shit, bro. Nah, bro, fuck it. Fuck it, bro. These niggas are getting crushed. I'm like, nah, bro. I was gonna turn them off, but I kinda never got to because I got shot playing out, bro. I'm getting my kill, bro. I don't care. This is... Damn it, bro. No sense whatsoever. At the same time, I understand, like, I think it's since, like, you can just spam the combos with the auto-target, like, it just prevents you from doing it. Like, you can do it as quick as you want to because the aiming is done for you, you know? So, like, I'm gonna try that. I'm just gonna simply spam my AT Barberstorm play and see if it was the same thing. Let's see what happens when I spam it now.
Oh my god, he got out.
unfortunately. But yeah, this is too slow. Like, I don't like how Atron feels with this movement speed increase. No, I need ASI max and I need movement speed increase like medium in order for me to feel like it's gonna work how I want it to work. You know? But that's a problem. I don't even know what happened there. He's using Nitro. I'm gonna use this set. This one has Nitro Gnome, Fang of Vog, no shipping. But it has Electron Vortex, so I can still use Vortex on the Fang, so either way it works. Mini with 1 mil damage, boy. Ain't no such thing. Let's do it as possible though. Would take a hell of a long time though. That was some utter manslaughter. Like, I was in a tough, I was like a rock in a hard place there. Like, there was nothing I could do. Like, I had no gun, bro. I had no shield. Like, I had to run, bro. I had no dash, I had to run. And he had strength booster. I'm like, bro, it's over, bro. Like, you know that look when you just know it's over, you're like, fuck. Yeah, that was me, bro. Catch the fucking hell. Oh yeah, I forgot they have auto targets, so they're actually gonna have to aim me down. All of them have it though. Well, most of them. Loadout, you silly. Oh, I got caught. What? Soft, 1 few seconds left. Like, bang. 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 I don't know, I'm faster than him, though. That's weird. But if he truly wants to play an AT, bro, like, yo, let's actually go. Let's see what we can do here. Yeah, if he wants me to play serious, I can always bring out the same set, bro. Like, actually, nah. I'm not gonna pull that out, bro. I'll pull out the hybrid set. Like, that's gonna be annoying. Oh, this will be so annoying. Holy shit. I got spare damage, bro. Holy shit, like I was just spamming my Barber Storm blade. I don't spam fucking Vortex on the door anymore. I stopped doing that a long time ago. I did it in the beginning, but now it's like, nah. If you want me to do it again, I'll do it again. But that AT though. Thank you. his auto-target locked onto me instead of the other guy. Lucky guy, lucky guy. And that was pretty much a kill. Oh, he got fed. He got the pain.
Yeah, we're fucking done, bro.
Yo, the guy got, as soon as he got out the base, bro, the guy got shot. He's like, damn, this sucks. How many people specking? I don't even know. Call me Vino Rosso, bitch. The thing is, I have guns, bro. I can do this shit all day, so. Oh, fuck. I don't think he's gonna chase me down. If he chases me down and he gets it on YouTube, oh, he'd be a winner, but he didn't. So, that sucks. Yeah, it is, yo. This is bad in color, target. I'm not hacking. Nah, I turned it on. Holy bro, I'm actually done. No one's in the base, I thought someone's out here camping. Guys, send us, you can camp faster. I don't care if you can camp faster. Nah, this game is fun. Maybe because I'm just killing everyone. Oh shit. Did I catch the L? Yo, Polaris caught me slipping, bro. Oh man. I still want to do the combo afterwards, even though I knew it was dead, I still felt like doing it. Spam freaking arcana charges. Get back, bitch. weapon, bro. I had the wrong weapon. I had Arcana instead of BTB. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about. Like the part when I was down there, like one at the bottom, and I was doing the circles, and I'm having Arcana in my hand, like, fuck. I would have fed them, but it's fine, like, this is fine. I want to go back to Fang of Vog, but the guy brought the Polaris out. You can't charge with Polaris, and you can't get him with Polaris, because he'll just go back and... Who the fuck? Oh my god, bro.
Holy bro.
I'm dying.
Yo, fucking done.
I guess, but I mean, this was like AT and like it was an extended match, so like technically, this is the most damage I've done, yeah, but it's not like an actual match. Most damage I've still done in an actual match is like 42 or 47, like around there. Okay, and then this is 71.45, so I can say that this is the most damage I've ever done in Octo, that's fair enough, but like, I would have to let them know that this was like an infinite match that we were playing for like, you know, like, this doesn't count. I would say this doesn't count in the first place, like, this is just for fun. I'm gonna upload this the same day. Like, this was freaking jokes, bro. I got some Fang of Vog charges, like, fatality, like, holy, bro. Alright, well, thanks for watching, YouTubers. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you guys would like to participate in one of these troll matches with me, feel free to comment below, and we can try and set it up. We just need 8 people. Well, 7 more, including myself, at least, to get a 4v4, 5v5, or 6v6, you know. So yeah, guys, peace out.